Cassius Winston and the Cubs are, well, they got the first half that they wanted. Maybe not the way they expected because of Cassius scoring as much, but, you know, you and D can just beat you in so many ways.